Before starting a Predator 212 engine, this is brand new out of the box right out of the other day. First thing, you have to make sure there's oil, 10W30. I got full synthetic, it's a little bit better than regular oil. And then the second thing you have to do is make sure you put gas in. But, and then just able to start it, and you're ready to go. Just make sure you hook up your throttle cable. You hook up the main right here. And I hooked up the cable line right here. That way, when I press the gas pedal, it gets sucked in. And the second thing I did, I added a second spring right between it. That way it automatically kicks back, because if you don't, it gets stuck. So that helps, especially when you need the throttle go back. All right, thank you.